Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Socrates the Magician.
Start off with a little mentalism. We have three coins right here. Can you verify that these are all on the street?
Yes.
Okay, three of them, everyone. We got three coins. This is called the Charming Coin Challenge. Now watch. This is pickpocket, right? Watch. Now it's obvious that it's on the thread. There's no possible way, even by knitting through it, you can take it off, except like this. Right? But taking it off is the easy part. The hard part is catching it back on. Take one of the $1.5, okay, and $1.5, take the other. All you have to do is blow. Oh, first of all, empty bucket, everyone. Except for one coin. Let's get that real quick. One coin. Debucket. Can do. Can you verify the coins in the bucket, everyone? You can still see it, right? Produce another one. Now we got two coins in the bucket. We take the third one right from the bucket. It goes in the same way. Now see, we have three coins. Alright, just wave the sleeve gently. See a coin appears right there on the arm. Just throw it up. Goes into the bucket. Alright. Last one, we all visually see it go in. Alright.
Socrates, wait a minute. Where are you going?
I'm finished.
Are you done?
I'm finished.
How old are you, Socrates?
I'm 15.
15. Now that's fabulous, ladies and gentlemen. You got a name like Socrates and you've already got talent. I think that's wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.